Hello everyone, and welcome to episode 9 of my quest to becoming the Green Ranger. Last episode I taught you all about my ranger belt and the dragon dagger case, which was handmade on eBay. And so today I come to show you another props, which was handmade to my size as well. And here he is, everyone. My very own dragon shield, which this is made out of PVC, which is a mixed material which looks like wood, but it's less lighter in weight. It cost me about £90, and the postage was about £30. So that's a total of £120, which is a lot cheaper and easy pay for something as decent as this. Now, the only problem with this is that sometimes it can be quite annoying because there's a lot of Velcro which is put on this shield, and the shield actually comes apart. Like, if I take the front bit off, you see? So the whole thing can just come apart because it's in about 3 to 5 pieces. But it is 100% the same as the Ranger's Dragon Shield from the series. And now if I just show to you, is the symbol, which has all of its details perfectly to the match. And if you look closely, there's the Velcro at the very top of the symbol, so it goes in between of the two other parts. And if I show you one part, which you just slide it through, goes around your neck, and then this symbol is then placed underneath here, which there is another Velcro. But then you have to put the other piece on and then do the same thing with this symbol as well. So it becomes like very annoying sometimes trying to get this on, and you'll have to have some assistance when you are putting this on, as there is another Velcro part at the very back of the dragon shield, which is right here, which this can just come apart, but I keep it on so that when I put this on, so when you're sliding one part on and then you attach this onto it like so, you then have to get the other one on and to try and put it on your arm and to try and put the Velcro underneath, which sometimes other parts of the Velcro comes apart. And then you need someone else to try and put the two Velcros at the very back of this shield together to hold it. But when you're moving around, it is quite alright. These strap bits, they do get in the way sometimes, and they're very crap materials which can easily be torn or ripped apart, but it's still good enough. Oh, and let's take this off. Let's not forget about the golden armbands which go on your arm, but when you're wearing the spandex, they should stay in perfect place at your forearm. Quite impressive, huh? They can make these to your size as well, whatever the size. If you're very muscly, or if you're average muscles like mine, or if you're skinny for that matter. The same thing with the dragon shield, which you will have to talk to the seller. But I hope you all enjoy this episode, and if you like, just leave a comment or subscribe, or just continue watching. Because after this one, there's just one more episode to go to complete my whole Ranger costume. And once I've finished explaining about my last bit of part of my costume, the most important part, I will then put them all together and show you what I look like with all of my pieces together. And it should look like an amazing cosplayer. And just keep watch, and I'll see you next time. Bye.